All right, here's the fuse box. We flip the fuses in the correct spot, we get a green light. And we also get a green light on the cabinet here, which now unlocks the cabinet. And they are able to walk into the cabinet.